Good morning, everyone. It is Saturday, 5th of July. 1st of July, and we got snow on the ground. We're in trouble. It's Saturday. We work, so fun stuff. There's a skunk that just passed away nearby, or sprayed or something. That smell is just kind of, hey, how you doing type smell, man. That's beside the point. It's the weekend, so enjoy your day off, enjoy your weekend. Hope you have a great day. As for me, I know I got to work today, tonight. Stay home and relax. Been going all week. Not all week. Second Wednesday afternoon and most of the day Thursday. So I was kind of forced to take it easy. I really hate getting sick, getting sick of any kind. I don't like having to leave work or take off work because I'm sick. Just one of those things that I would prefer to work, and be able to take care of things that way and provide for my family. And take care of my family. Oh, excuse me. And take care of my family. But if I get sick, I take off work, it's really bad. So I usually fight through being sick and push through that. That's one of those things that really kind of get at me if I'm sick. But, and even her ranger, I try to push through because I want to keep going. This weather makes it, I have arthritis in my knee, and it really makes it difficult sometimes to walk, to bend my knee, to do stuff like that. But it's one of those things that I did it to myself through my career in wrestling, pushing myself in wrestling, not just professional, but in high school. It's one of those, it's a me thing. I may not be in the best physical shape that I used to be in. But I stay pretty active for a guy my age. also, you know, oh, excuse me. One of the things I want to do with this vlog is kind of peel back the layers a little bit of myself, of what I do, what I've done, and things like that. And, you know, I don't talk much about pro wrestling stuff because that's gimmick and everything. And, you know, I do like to keep that private to myself. You're just one of those fake ads. I've got injuries. I've got bumps, bruises, scars from this business. But it's something I enjoy. It's something that I'm passionate about. Ever since I was a real young kid, you know, when I first watched it, Monday Night Wrestling, you know, my kids watching him, I explained to them, you know, about the different things, about the storylines, about how things are, and how things have changed since wrestling. First started wrestling, watching wrestling, to where the business is at now, you know, so it's an interesting transformation, I should say, from then to now. But with that being said, I'm going to go ahead and I'll talk more about this periodically throughout next week. I remember, but I'm gonna go ahead and jump off here. You guys have a great day. Stay warm. It's supposed to warm up, I know, here today, but stay warm, have fun, enjoy the weekend, hug a loved one, you know, all that good stuff. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Later.